Mano. Go ahead.
I will follow you. Follow you wherever you may go.
Bueno, ahora hay que tragar como pelón de hospicio, ¿ok? Como cuando te cruzaste la frontera. Because I thought to do that, but I didn't do it because I said, I don't know how to spend all that money for getting freaking eggs. But I forgot that. You eat what you want. Okay, let's go. ¿Quiere frijoles aquí?
Bacon.
Bacon.
Hot eggs over here, cold
for you.
Doors, you're every-
That's a yuca. Frita.
No, angu.
Pretty much just corn.
Like yeah, corn. It's we call angu or polenta.
Oh, yeah.
No. It's polenta. Polenta. Fried polenta.
She's right. Okay. I hang with you.
Polenta is just cornmeal. Mm.
Okay.
Poor people food.
With warm, and sometimes they put garlic.
Okay.
You guys want anything else to drink? You guys want anything else to drink from the bar or anything?
Like, we're driving, dude. What the hell?
Alcoholic. Mm. Yeah, we got a lot of non-alcoholics. Like the Bohemian Breeze. I really like that. Hmm?
Which one?
Coke.
Have Diet Coke.
Yeah, I get your Diet Coke.
You got that funny Coke called Zero?
No, we don't have Coke.
I love that Coke.
No, you know what? Ramen doesn't have a lot of sugar, right?
Yeah, it's gonna have a lot of sugar.
I can't have a lot of sugar. Okay.
That's fine.
Just give me one of those this one.
We're actually all out of butter now.
Really?
Really.
Because of that, bring me four, okay? Okay, you can go away now. Can you bring me some hearts?
You want chicken hearts? I use your chicken hearts. Yeah, yeah, perfect. Yeah. I got your Diet Coke, all right? Okay. Be right back.
Mm-hmm. Where you get the chicken?
They were walking.
They bring it
in. The pecan top sirloin.
That one.
Can you squeeze it in,
please? Oh, sure. No, I'll get the freaking thing out.
Yeah, some glazed pineapple. Abakashi.
Abakashi.
Tongs on your left.
Oh, yeah.
Pon yung abakashi, keep it going.
I asked the guy for the chicken heart thingy.
Over here, anybody else have like a
you want?
No, not for me. Do you have the
I'll bring it out a bit more quickly.
Yes, please.
Well, now you have to go back and get what you want? Oh my god.
You guys eat meat, right? Oh, you not anymore?
Not red meat.
Oh.
I'm gonna try it.
But who do you use shoes?
I haven't had red meat in 2 years.
Really? Wow. Some specific reason?
Yeah, I have high cholesterol.
Oh. Mm-hmm. But you because of the meat?
No, but red meat has a high amount of cholesterol.
But have you Googled it? Mm-hmm. Like, how to reduce it? Google it?
Well, that's why I lost weight. Mm. You told me to eat better, lose weight, and I did, and I still high. It's hereditary. My dad has high cholesterol. But
when you say high, it's...
It was really high. It was really high.
How much? Down,
I don't know. Like double what it should be. It's really, really high.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
You taking omega-3 by any chance?
It's still high, huh?
You got omega-3 by any chance?
No.
What?
They wanted to... I didn't want to take medication. I wanted to lose the weight. Let it come down naturally. It came down some, mm-hmm. but not enough.
Mm-hmm.
So they put me on medication anyway.
No, the omega-3 is not medication, it will, it's naturally.
No, I know exactly.
All right.
And Josh doesn't have cholesterol? You lucky guy.
Well, it's hereditary.
Oh. But you guys eat almost the same, like
for the most part.
Sandwich, things like that.
Yeah, because I don't eat red meat, I don't cook red meat, so he barely has it except when we go out.
Mm. Mm.
He's been really good about it.
He's been very good.
He really has. Very supportive.
That's the most important. Because if you are not eating it at home, it's good to have somebody else not making. Like him, the problem was the carbohydrates. So we reduce. Yeah, we reduce a lot of the things. Now, the things that I used to eat, like breads and pasta and rice, I reduced because of him. I lost a lot of weight, more.
I know.
Why? Because...
pork sausage. Anyone else? Pork sausage?
Okay, give me one. Thank you.
So, I reduced because of him.
It's a garlic.
Thanks, God. He reduced
a lot. Where you put it?
Yeah.
He's doing
it's
much
soft.
Better.
It's
he reduced the like carbohydrates a lot.
I've had sandwiches that had it on it.
But they say the carbohydrates have a lot of
like BJ's have a burger with it on it.
Cholesterol also.
And they have like these weird
You know
red
that,
onions.
Right? Because mm-hmm. they put all the, those...
Well, probably not my problem. No.
I don't.
The
other place around
right.
here,
I don't have that at all. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Those things have a lot of cholesterol.
Me, it's the sugar. I love candy, brownies.
Really?
Yeah. Mm.
But if you make it at home,
I love ice cream.
Oh, ice cream. Mm. Yeah, ice cream has a lot.
I only can dream of those things.
No, he says that, but when he works out, you know, he tires.
No, I don't.
And he eats everywhere. Mm. I don't believe the food he eats everywhere is
that's
healthier.
The most, that's like for me asking for it. If I have that, that's for me asking for it.
Chicken wrapped in bacon?
Yeah.
I want this.
That one?
Mm-hmm.
That one too, bro. Thank you. And I think you're like, I think.
Can I have two also?
Of course you can.
I would eat chicken.
No problem. It's really good too.
Well, it has bacon, you know.
Yeah, well, I'm going to take the bacon off.
But the bacon doesn't hurt.
No, that's perfect. Thank you so much. You're warm, but it's warm.
No, I have no job. I haven't been working today. Of course not. Where my age, for who?
Huh?
Not me.
Not me.
When it comes to red meat, though,
yeah,
you gotta be careful nowadays.
Very soft. Tender.
Pretty much the fat.
I love that fat.
I'm not a big fan of fat.
So delicious. It's what makes the meat taste. Yeah, because I am tender.
Well, since we eat a lot, we've gone out and eat a lot, and I've tried higher grades of meat. Mm-hmm. And because of that, I don't really care for the standard grades anymore, which is my mistake because I had these higher standards, and they're super expensive. Like, we went to Cruz over here.
What's that?
It's a steak place.
What's the name?
Ruth Chris.
Never heard of it.
It's right around the corner here.
Really?
Expensive, but really, really good and really worth it.
Mm-hmm.
And it doesn't have all this fat in it, but it tastes like it.
Wow. But so, you know the fat is what makes it the
flavor.
Yeah, but I'm saying the way they marble it is... I don't know how to explain it. It's like,
they take out all...
No, it's just the way the meat's marbled. So when the meat's marbled correctly, or very well, the meat costs more money.
Yeah.
And
like the Japanese.
We went to this like Korean place and we ordered like the steak was like an anniversary. The steak was super, super expensive. The steak, the one piece of steak cost $100.
Wow.
But it was so expensive, they had the chef come out and cook it. And the way he made it with the rice, the meat, the steak, but it was like butter in the mouth.
Wow.
So.
Well, for me, this one is delicious.
Yeah, but I've just gotten so used to that kind of meat that I don't really care for like a lot of fat.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's like mixed into the meat already, so you don't have that chewing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I actually don't have what to have there. I just have this piece here.
Yeah, no, this is like all fat.
Yeah, you have a lot, yeah. But it's delicious, I mean. The flavor change, right?
That's why I said it was my mistake, because we keep trying different restaurants, and although there were a couple of restaurants we tried.